Oh, Trevor, how
you
doing?
I got great news for you, preacher. All right.
I got the Southern Baptist Board of Churches coming down here in 2 weeks.
Why would they be interested in coming down?
Well, I just happen to know their head talent scout, Brother Charles Bucky. He and I actually, we went to hunting camp together as kids. I'm the one who actually drug him to the nurse after I shot out his eye.
Well, my father never joined the board, so I...
Your father drew 400. Emmanuel Baptist is the church.
Emmanuel Baptist gives out door prizes.
Well, maybe we should give something out, too.
Besides the word?
Now I'm gonna go welcome the visitor.
All right, well...
Good talking to you. Hello, brother. I haven't seen you in church before. I'm glad you made it to the potluck. Do you want to come over and meet the rest of the congregation? Or... Okay. You want some time by yourself? I can respect that. I just want to come over here and introduce myself. I'm Brother Eli. I'm the pastor here at First Baptist. Okay. Well, enjoy your food.
I like your hands.
Excuse me?
Your hands. They're pretty. I can't never done anything with them.
Well, I've done things with my hands.
Like what?
Well, I do my studies, or I wrote my sermon with my hands.
Church got any place for folks to stay?
Well, unfortunately, we can't have people staying in the church because of insurance reasons.
You got any place I can stay?
Yeah. Oh, this is my wife. What was your name?
Daniel.
Daniel.
Hello.
Daniel. Yeah, Daniel, we have a nice service on Sunday nights at 6 o'clock with a nice worship band. More than, well, it's good to meet you. Daniel, right?
I'm hungry.
Want to come in?
Yes, I've got to go. Preacher.
Good morning.
We have got to pay this bill or they're going to shut off the power.
God will provide, Miss Martha.
Well, we need him to provide in the next 7 to 10 days, or we're up Poop Creek without a paddle.
Thank you, Miss Martha. Daniel? See the door open.
All these?
Most of them, yeah.
Hmm.
Want to take a seat?
No. I'm all right.
I've been thinking about you. Lunch is served. Sit down. So where are you from?
A lot of places. You're smart, ain't you?
Well, I went to Harvard. So no.
I'm not dumb.
I know, that was a joke.
I know what Harvard is. It's for smart folks.
Well, I've met a lot of dumb and smart people, even at Harvard.
I'm not educated, but I'm smart. Are we Proust?
Who?
Proust. The last guy that told me I was dumb, I told him to shut the fuck up. He told me he was smart because he reads Proust. So now I try to go to the library every week or so and read a little Proust. He's French, you know?
I think you might mean...
You never played football in the mud, did you?
No, I have not.
My mama dropped me at this orphanage once for a couple of days. And backed up on this piece of old farmland. It had this dried out riverbed
that when it rained would turn into a big old mud pit. There was nothing harder than wading through the mud, trying to catch a pass, even if it's just a few feet in front of you. That's what reading Proust is like.
It's Proust. Not Proust, Proust.
Proust.
Proust, yeah, good. I got a place for you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Why?
Well, you said you need a place.
This'll do. This place yours?
Ah, it's my father's. He kept it from my mother. She used to disappear and then wander back into town kind of drunk and broke. You know, Southern Baptist preachers can't have alcoholic wives. What happened to your hand?
You ever been in a fight?
Verbally. Spiritually. Do you want to clean that bandage? You can wash your hands over here. See what the towels are. Okay. Here we go.
Oh.
Make your bed, huh? Mind grabbing that corner? All right. Stuck it in tight. I got it. Do you mind not doing that in here? Well, there's a gas station about a mile down the road. Need anything? And I'll be back tomorrow with some food. Glad this worked out, Daniel. Have a good night.